on how basically Hindutva ideology took its shape, and could you give us a glimpse of the history of Hindutva?
Well, it was in 1920s that for the first time Hindutva was this particular terminology of Hindutva came in wider currency, not wider currency, but it came into currency. It was being deployed by Savarkar and Hedgewar. In fact, as a result of the British colonialism, there had been reform movements in all the communities and all the nationalities. So Muslims have this Anjuman-e-Himayat-e-Islam, Hindus have this Arya Samaj, Sikhs had this Sangh Sabha. So that was the basis of Hindutva, which came to the fore in 1920s. As a result of the proselytization of Christianity and the supremacy of the Western power, so every community tried to redefine itself, and some Hindus in southern India, and Hindutva or Savarkar was from Nagpur, so they tried to reinvent themselves in the light of Hindutva, that they try to see Hinduism as a monolithic ideology, which Hinduism in fact is not.